A man is accused of sexually abusing a 12-year-old boy and promising him Fortnite currency to keep quiet. Investigators charge Ryan Wollstonecroft of Cecil Township, Washington County. The boy went to police a few days after Christmas, telling them Wollstonecroft molested him for several months. He also said Wollstonecroft bought him V-Bucks for the Fortnite video game so he wouldn't tell anyone.